And knowing the peace that we have in Jesus Christ, let us extend that peace to one another now by saying, may the peace of Christ be with you and also to you.